Hi guys, in this video I am going to do a review of this case which I bought from Amazon for my ROG Phone 3. This is a box in which the case came in and it looks pretty ordinary. First thing to check here is how well the phone fits in the case. And let me tell you that it fits in pretty well and you can see here there is no issue with fitting. The other thing to check here is, does it cover the camera bump? And it's a big guess. And this case has its own bump to provide extra protection, which is really good to see. Looking at the back of this case, we have the opening for the flashlight and also for the air vent, which is impressive. The main show off of this phone is the ROG Lightning, and which can also be seen with this case on, and the cuts are perfect. Placing the phone over the table, it lies flat and it has no issues here as well. On the corners, we can see this extra bumped up protection, and it's way better than the protection offered by the case which came with the phone. On the side, we can see that there is opening for the air triggers, and I played cover fire with this case on and it works fine. But in some cases, I accidentally used to tap on the case instead of the trigger, and it took me a little time to get used to this. Also, if you use the swipe feature of the air trigger, it works fine, and you have to get used to this as well since the space is limited now. We can see that there is a covering for the lock button and also for the volume buttons, and they work perfectly fine. We have a hole for the microphone, and this phone has 4 microphones and there is an opening for all of them, which was quite surprising to see considering the price of this case. At the bottom, we have an opening for the charging port, and both the cable and adapter fits in well. The phone feels grippy in hand. The grip with this case is more if we compare it with the case that came in the box. On the front, the case pops out a bit, which provides protection to the screen as well. These were the good things about the case, and the major shortcoming of this case is that it does not have an opening for the side port. This is some opening which I had created on my own, and it took me some time, near about half an hour, and this is the main drawback of this case. Also, when inserting the phone in this case, I could see that the edge-to-edge tampered gloss would come off, and this happened only once while fitting the phone. Since in my case the alignment was not proper, I faced this issue. The price of this case is 300 rupees and is available on both Flipkart and Amazon. If we compare it with the Lightning Armor case, basically there should not be a comparison done between a 3000 rupees case and a 300 INR case. But actually, I don't see any flaw with this case apart from the side charging port covered. But I did put in a little bit effort for that, and it doesn't look that good. But what are cases for? They are mostly for protection and not for looks. And now my phone is protected from all the sides and the grip is better. So the conclusion is, if you are someone who don't use the side charging port, you should definitely go with this case. Or if you can put in a little bit of effort to create an opening for the side charging the way I did, you can buy this case rather than buying the Lightning Armor case or the Neon case. They do have good looks, but I would say the protection in this case is better. I hope this video was helpful, and please subscribe and leave a like. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.